Hello, I'm Riek Machar.
We received assurances from him that he himself is investigating the human rights violations that occurred in Bintu, and that he is also concerned about protection of civilians here. He finds it difficult to be in the situation where he is, but I welcome the fact that he is clearly thinking in terms of a political solution.
How's it going?